articulation changes for the first time. And that's an indication that it goes from something that's very melodic and kind of horizontal to something more rhythmic. And so one of my teachers used to say to me when I was learning, especially sonatas and chamber music, she's like, you gotta prioritize. Notes are, yes, ultimately when you're on stage, notes are important. Notes are something you do in your own time. When you're playing ensemble-wise, you have to prioritize what is the most important thing. And here, the fact that it becomes rhythmic is the most important thing, and the fact that you're actually basically imitating what a piano can do, right? Yeah, that's a lot more pianistic, it's a lot more percussive. And so that becomes, rather, I don't care if you play like every single note, totally fine. I give you totally what you do that. But almost that, I hear the teeth. That's the most important thing, that rhythm, that articulation, more than the notes or more. So can we just try once, actually, just open strings. Bye.